Yubun! Annyeong! This is 3D Girls Arlene, your favorite 3D girl, coming back to you with Vlogmas. It is the something 11th of December. And I made my tea. And it's Friday. And I'm tired. And my allergies are messing with me again. Hello! Hello! What's up? You're leaving. Song of the day is... If you know anything about me, you know that I'm all about irregularly scheduled programming. So I've already failed this challenge, but I'm home now, and it is Friday. That means tomorrow is Saturday. That means I do not have work tomorrow. That means I am going to drink this, which I've been drinking this. I'm using the Red Rock bottles. Instead of throwing them away, now that I've come to this brilliant conclusion, I'm going to fill them with, every time I finish one, I'm going to fill it with the cranberry ginger ale seasonal and the peppermint vodka also seasonal until I no longer have any more of one or both of these. You gotta get creative around here! It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Get some canton up for my babies. Why are you in the kitchen with me? Get out of the kitchen. Thank you. It's got like white bits in it. What's this? Whatever. We're gonna eat it. It's like. You're in the kitchen again. Get out. This is why you only get one can. One can betwixt you. Who's in the kitchen? Get out of the kitchen! Thank you. No! Whoa, hey, down. Thank you. I only use this spoon for the, what, you want this side? You're so petty, just lick it. I only use this spoon for the cat food, for the, like, just, you're so dramatic, dude. Okay, that's enough. No. You couple of ruffians, gangsters.
Hey, so I wanted to make some food, and I also looked in my fridge. I was like, oh yeah, I have ice cream that I bought specially for myself. And I remember that my brother texted me one day. He said, hey, can I have some ice cream? And I was like, oh, sure, which one? And he said, black cherry. I said, okay, sure, you can have some. And then that was that. And now that I finally opened my brand new ice cream.
This is my black cherry ice cream. He ate more than half of it. And then he didn't even ask about the vanilla. But almost half of that's gone. And I'm just like, dude, you didn't even... Like, this is my favorite ice cream. It took so... Like, I... Look at that. What? And he just does it straight down? Who does ice cream, like, straight down? I don't know. You guys, I'm tired.